Look up from your telescope, take me on this journey home, I don't wanna wait no.
Hey everyone, welcome to a new video. So for today's video, it was kindly sponsored by Verb, but I've been obsessed with Verb for such a long time, and I am very thankful that they decided to sponsor this video. I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite Verb routine from wash to style. I'm actually getting in the shower with you guys and showing you how I wash my hair. These are the kits that Verb just recently launched. This one's called the Deep Condition and Define Duo. You get a bit of a cheaper price from buying the duo kit than buying them separately. And you also get this really cute sparkly comb. I'm obsessed. So let's get to washing my hair. So first, let's start with, of course, the shampoo. This is the Verb Curl Shampoo. I love how creamy and luxurious feeling this shampoo is. It has a beautiful lather that cleanses my hair super well without feeling dry or stripped. On the contrary, my hair actually feels super soft when using this shampoo. And I went in and shampooed my hair twice, like I always do, because I find that I get the best clean that way.
When it's day, out come the sky at night. Makes me this way. Why you so far away? Galaxy cast away. Watching you hopelessly. Why aren't you home with me? Cause
my second shampoo, I went in with my handy dandy shampoo brush. This is so important to deeply cleanse your scalp, to move any dirt, dry skin, debris, and have a healthy scalp environment. Super duper important. Never forget using your shampoo brush.
Telescope, take me.
Now I am going in with the curl conditioner. I love how creamy and fluffy this conditioner is. I went in with a very generous amount. My hair was very tangled and I needed the slip, which it absolutely has. And I'm gonna skip detangling because ain't nobody got time to watch that. And I'll be back in a little bit.
5 hours later.
As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay.
Also, I wanted to show you guys this cute little comb that comes in the duo kit. It's really sturdy and great for detangling in the shower, or it's also really great for fluffing up your roots a little bit after it's dry. I just wanted to show you guys how moisturized and clumped my curls are just naturally forming after using this shampoo and conditioner. I honestly was so shocked when I saw this. I was like, this is amazing. So for my first step for styling, I'm going in with the Verb Curl Leave-In Conditioner. This is a very thin, lightweight, liquidy leave-in, which is a great option for a lot of curl types. Depending on how thick or dry your hair is, you can use a lot, you can use a little bit. I use, I'd say, a fair amount. My hair is pretty thick and absorbs moisture really well, but I did want to get a good amount of volume with this routine, so I ended up not using a ton. And my last product for styling, I will not be using a gel for this routine. I'll be just using the Verb Curl Cream. This is a really unique curl cream. It has a wonderful hold to it. I would say it has a medium to in between medium and strong hold. It does leave a slight cast, which is easily broken with an oil. I'm going to be using a Verb oil in just a minute, and I'll show you guys which one I use. And this curl cream really gives you definition, volume, and just overall shine, which I really love. I went ahead and defined my curls with my tangle teaser off camera, and I'm actually going in with the Verb Ghost Oil on my wet hair and just scrunching it in my hair just to add a little bit of shine. I find it also really helps with definition. It locks in moisture. It is honestly one of my favorite oils. It's phenomenal. And these are my finished dry results. I actually even fluffed it a little bit with the Verb comb, and it is so good, you guys. The volume, the definition, it is all just so good. I have nothing negative to say about it. I'm obsessed with this wash day. I honestly highly recommend the stylers and the shampoo and conditioner. All of it is so, so, so good. That is it for today's video. Thank you so, so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click the thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day. And don't forget, your frizz is beautiful. Bye, guys.
Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on the soon.